I don't know.
I'm fucking met when you come.
Why?
Because then you can come, you can at least follow my channel. I need to get to 50 followers on it.
Why? Better.
Because that's when you can become affiliate and actually start earning on it.
I know that.
Yeah, once you get to 50, it lets you can start actually people donate and fucking, you know, on Facebook they donate stuff like on Twitch. It's like it's called bits, but you have to become affiliate and everything to actually start getting them. I'm at 10 so far. To be fair, I've only been on a couple of days. This actually gonna neatly.
Oh, fuck my life.
So that's that one done. Will be downloaded very soon.
Oh, pardon me. Fucking Roosevelt Island.
Is that
That's
what
sick.
legendary is? Yeah.
Yeah. That even. No, for the weekly cash.
Yeah.
I can't. I haven't got enough to donate
Oh,
anything.
what's going on with this?
Still need to fucking, I need to figure out how to fucking get that sticky bomb EMP. Vision 2, how to get sticky bomb EMP. Now how to get it. Now you will get the EMP sticky bomb by defeating Jupiter. Jupiter is right there at the center of your screen. To do so, you have to complete all four of
Safe
the
area
other
detected.
mantlets before you can unlock Jupiter
Ah,
yourself.
that's why. We've
Now
never
starting
actually
off with Neptune.
completed. No, the manholes. That's true.
Oh, you get it. You get it. We're doing Jupiter.
Ah.
Fucking hell. And there is no Jupiter on the map.
No, because Jupiter been like, yeah, I think we have to finish the one that we're on that's actually active at the minute first. I just put my whenever you got to, I'll just put my Twitch thing in, add it in the Discord chat. I mean, the Blizzard chat. Obviously, don't need to do it now. What's in here?
The other side do have Twitch, but.
Lots of caches in. Let's open these.
I'll do it sometime, mate.
You what?
I'll do it eventually.
Yeah, like I said, there's no rush. I figured I'd just whack it in.
Agent in need of backup.
Alright, so that's that.
We need a bigger, a better time.
Have a look at the weekly project. I just need more water. Oh no, I need ceramics. Jesus Christ. You need 1,500 ceramics to get it. And titanium. So yeah, I don't.
Literally just about to join you. Literally clicking on you then.
Oh, right. Just a quick scan of these.
No, I can't. I'm just going to travel back to the White House.
Yeah.
So I don't know what I've got in my inventory. Take any of the calibrations off anything, and then sell it. Right now, destroy the rest.
Have you got a Kingbreaker yet? The new weapon? Like the named weapon?
Kingbreaker?
Yeah.
No.
Just drop one for
it's a weapon.
Yeah, just drop one here. Got perfect flat line. What can I do for you?
Oh, actually, yeah, I think they already had one of them, but yeah. I think that one you dropped is better.
Sorry, I'm out of supplies, but you're welcome to use the crafting station. I'll catch you later.
No.
Nice to see you.
Right, so what's my build looking like with this now? What I need to do. Never look. Is it this tactician in there? I can see that. Yeah. So our field research for that is. Kill two hostiles with the same grenade 3 times. Right, so that's what I need to do next. Oh, we got speed runs on.
Nice.
Yeah, it's the first week of them as well, so. What is that? Right, I'm back. I don't want to tell the stream manager. Watch live. Volume off. You need some help moving stock later. We've got Federal Emergency Bunker, Camp White, or Money National Zoo and Bank Headquarters. What's this one?
Literally just made a holster. Okay.
Fucking park's not been online there for 26 days. Everyone always drops out. sure this is actually working in here. Yeah, I won't be on like too late tonight because I am up in the morning, but I'll be on till I'll be on for another like hour and a half or something like that.
If you notice suspicious activity, report it to the nearest JTF member immediately. Do not intervene or risk causing potential harm to yourself.
So I'll be on like all day tomorrow.
What time do you reckon you'll be on tomorrow?
Probably just after dinnerish. I've got leave for 10:45 and then I'll be straight back up, so I'll probably jump on straight night then, so
got my crit chance up to 100, but up to 6 death, which is
max.
Well, more than I need, yeah.
Yeah.
Because I've got a coyote mask on as well.
So short.
And a chatterbox. Not a chatterbox, a charmeleon.
Oh, for your full DPS.
Yeah, so I'm probably realistically about 120% crit chance, but obviously only gives you 6 death.
Yeah.
I've got 150 crit damage.
See, I'm still running, but I think, give me. What you call it? Heartbreaking.
How the hell did I used to get up to 200% crit damage?
I don't know. I know that like, you pick the guns. You pick the guns which have the crit chance already on it, so you can put all your stuff up on crit damage. And don't forget your watch. So that adds a bit extra, but not massive points. Speaking of watch, I've got mine put on, but mine's going on headshot damage. I still got scavenging actually, so I'll get some ceramic for that.
Oh no, I'm down to fucking 5 crit chance now.
Yeah, 40 should be fine.
I've gained an extra 10, but that's because I've put the big on.
Your charm really gives you a crit chance in it, but if you run that.
Well, I'm just gonna stick with a fucking chat box on. I mean, I think I actually will just chat box on. Oh. Optimizing.
Yeah, you're not running any armor, are you? I was gonna say the back, you could choose the back, you could use the backfire. Because that gives you fucking mad crit chance. Then you could just put everything at crit damage.
Okay.
Or your Lady Death.
Well, I've got 16 tries. No.
What's that? The squad check confident.
Whatever you need.
Damn, that's shy.
I'm happy that we're all shy.
We're all like 1% off him for now.
Still got foot roll on this. So
one spot.
So my mask needs roll, but I know I'm gonna be taking the mask off eventually, so I'm not that's rolled.
No.
That's not rolled.
Risk it for a biscuit, Anna. Well, that's not gonna do any fucking shit. Out. 4 tries left. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck it. Oh, there we go. It's not Max.
Nice to see you.
Hyena optimization components.
Anything I can do for you?
moment. I need that now to be an AR. And do some speedruns.
Yep, that's cool.
Start right there. I don't know which one that one is, but I'll do that one. Pancake tomatoes. Let's get the seats and start tracking it.
Civilians in danger.
Challenge.
Is it challenging bank headquarters?
Yeah.
Alright.
Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card to get back to the vault.
I'm off for this one.
I'd reload them. Big guy.
That key card is the one we were looking for. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Just up ahead.
Want to see what I... Vision got into the vault.
It's cool. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query.
Get left, I'll get right. Objective.
Which, oh, we left the area.
Oh shit, yeah.
Bolt can't go through.
I forgot about that. Even though you stopped them getting to it anywhere.
We get a search query.
Bunch of rubbish.
You got the struggle here.
Ah,
the kind of reloaded. Shouldn't be another way of knowing this time.
No, 4 seconds left. Off.
Yep.
Search query finished. Subject located.
President Ellis. On the helicopter on standby to extract.
Lockdown procedure initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Get wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient path.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
Please stand.
get him on comms.
There we go. Goodbye, Sportsman.
Come on, you prick.
Have I done it?
Not you. Oh,
yeah.
I thought we had to wait for it.
No, you got your guard down, you can talk to him. Grenade is done.
Yep.
Reloading.
Serious trauma detected.
We see you. Clear to attack. Go, go, go!
Wait for it.
You have to stay over there.
Well, that's a load of shit. Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want
Seriously.
Them dead.
Ah, boy, we've still got 7 minutes.
Oh,
I'm gonna fuck up if word gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
Fuck you, sniper. Fuck me. Three shots right at me. I'm gonna get back a little bit.
That speed run though. Thoughts I use on 4 DPS, I didn't do too bad on damage. You did 333, I did 280. I know it's unchallenging, like, but... Oh, shit.
Come on, that.
No, you can go then. Might as well do federal emergency bunker next before we go to the long ones.
Better.
Yeah. Right, one sec. Oh, go on, no lad. It's alright. No, it's alright.
We need to find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
It's like a fucking dream, this man. This shotgun just makes it stupid.
That a knife?
Shotgun and an LMG. Top it off.
Taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. Mm-hmm. It's not possible.
I know where I'm speed bump, but very easy to do it.
Online computer detected. Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team, if they're in any shape to answer. Established. Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Thank you.
Agent, you bitch.
Behind you.
Probably down.
Is on the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm. Put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
Okay, bye. Oh, you trapped me there.
About usual.
Yeah. It's 5 minutes left.
Shouldn't really be an issue. Stop hugging me while I open the door, will you?
I have to move. Someone's trying to break in.
Hang on, we're both opening their doors. Oh, my fucking hands are longer. See that one?
This... Quick beer.
I'm safe for now, but I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming!
See if we get down. Yeah, mate, you're so gonna get fucked up.
Yeah,
got a heavy hit. Alright, don't worry about it.
No, no, no.
Dead. It's dead.
Yeah, yeah. It's gone.
There you go.
The equipment Maya recovered. We can restore the Shade network across the entire country. And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.
Do you want one of these fucking GR9s? I've literally got like...
The LMG.
If you got a decent one,
yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I've got one.
So we've got Nanny Mushroom Zoo and Camp White Orc.
Which one else do we need to do now? Camp White Orc on.
Yeah, Camp White Orc and Monet National Zoo.
We'll do Camp White Orc first. South burn. Oh, go on, Ed. It's not hard.
Yes.
Status. Yeah. and I can stick it.
Let's go.
Black Tusk is Ellis at a cabin just past the staff offices. They'll move to extract them at the first sign of trouble, which they're about to get.
I don't remember how to use it, but I know.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Multiple hostiles on the same road.
Approach the bridge. Copy that. You are clear to hit.
Unit 2, what's your status? Unit 2, do you copy? Black Tusk must have set charges on the bridge. They weren't taking chances. We've got to press on. You're headed for a small dam just north of your position. This...
Intercepting Black Tusk communications.
Engaging a large group of hostiles to the northwestern perimeter.
We're going for the helipad. Get in front of them and fuck up their day. Ghostlight, we need immediate extraction.
Oh,
copy that, unit 1 liter. Godspeed.
I thought you can't run the bit out. Hell of a lot quicker, innit?
Yep.
That's feasible. And hard.
You shoot him with that, I finish him off and you shot him.
Oh, go on, please, good burn. Ah, no. Shock rounds.
Get that fired over. Gotta run it straight in.
Unit 1 liter, have you reached the objective?
Have it in sight. We're encountering heavy resistance.
Are you going to be able to lock down that helipad?
We're working on it.
Galveston, Chicken Hawk is on the move. Finally.
Chicken Hawk?
Fuck yourself! Where are we going?
Into the tunnel, Chief.
They must be cutting through the bunker. There's an entrance just ahead. You should still be able to catch up.
I'll get the guys.
Yeah.
Why is that door still open?
It's closing now, sir.
Door sealed.
There's no way you're getting through there. You're gonna have to take a long way around. Divert southeast around the ridge.
Exotic.
Bullet nice. King. Not nice.
I was hoping it was got a bit of blue screen so I could drop it for you.
This is JTF Unit 1 leader. We're pinned down, taking heavy losses.
I have like three of them in the stash.
Shit. We can't let Ellis get away. Still overtake Ellis. Unit 1 leader, do you have eyes on Ellis? Unit 1 leader, do you copy? Shit!
Second.
Gonna lose him.
Let me get this guy.
Yeah,
No, God damn it!
Is under our control. We didn't give you any time to clean up after yourselves. There's gonna be a lot of useful intel there. We can take our time to get through it.
Oh yeah. This is the leaf, don't we?
Then again, I'll do want to switch around this time, so you can get some burn too.
Yeah, I got to. Why not?
You know what?
Actually, yeah, I'll go ahead and do this.
What should I go over that? What were you running? Just your camp?
Camp and sticky bomb. The fire sticky bomb.
Ah, yeah. Forgot we had that. Sorry, I'm not fucking mess with this build for that long. Oh, this shit's fucking shocking. Actually, I'll work for this life, but.
Right, I might as well go later, definitely.
Yeah.
Just dropped it a bit, but it's helping me though. Three, two, one, let's go.
The priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
Let you go first.
Sorry, mate. We're under attack!
The
division! Everyone! This is it! You know what you need to do! Guy, you're
Here
I should have gone for that.
Oh no.
I probably can put that one's up, mate. Oh no. I'll get the last one out of this door, yeah.
System is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the deep sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give him a nice, warm welcome.
Nice. Excellent shot, mate. I'm gonna try and go straight for the fucking big guy.
Fucking outcast here as well. Sweet.
Low level radio repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
I need ammo.
This is Hostetler. We need backup.
Anybody in range of the Savannah exhibit, head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the engineering and make sure no one gets through.
Oh, my aim from shocking with this just
there. I'll get it, mate. Don't worry. Shit.
Able to fry
I'm
that
going
repeater
down.
By overloading the power supply.
Seriously, you don't want to come.
Shit.
An agent down. Needs assistance.
Sorry, I'm down.
Disabled.
the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
Oh, I took out a big guy.
Do you want to take go, man?
I have a study on it, yeah.
Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that. Anybody copy? Hello? Shit.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
Yeah, nice.
That should be the place. See if he can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
Yeah. big guy.
I always go wrong where for like that.
You
guess they weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the fence. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Very long mission, even on top of it.
No, I don't.
Agent out of action. Agent killed.
Shit.
then. Oh, we've not done this, by the way.
Oh no.
It takes forever to do the box. Mate.
Yeah, go on.
Come on! Kill me! If you can!
Go.
Yeah, I'm already in the way.
Echo, nearby.
See how the mama bear is watching us?
Bennett.
She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
Come on.
No, he gave us 9. No, he gave us 9.
She's making sure we're gonna try to hurt her baby.
That's stupid.
That's what mothers do.
What the hell? He literally says 18 minutes as well. Ah, well.
Just a little bit away. I'll probably do that with some ferns and a leaf. So if we go on to vengeance, doing this again.
Just collect all the stuff again.
Shit, it doesn't count the ferns for me. What ferns are you?
Alright, I'll have a look in a minute. It didn't count yours for me either. My birds
133. I'm only on 84. I'm on 25
elites. Say I'm only on 15.
Where's the fucking helicopter? Thank you.
Safe area entered.
DCD.
One sec. Increase total weapon and skill damage by 20% to pulsed enemies.
DCD headquarters. It's outcast. So I'm gonna stick it on challenging.
I'll tell you what. Oh no, because it won't be outcast if I do it.
Could we go and burn? Put the ammo harder on.
Probably got a bit last mission for me. Then, like I said, I'll be on tomorrow anyway.
Yeah. You better?
Yep. No. Never mind. Oh, it's not speed when it is, it's so we can work that a minute.
No.
I just want to change this. Put my better skill head spots on. Before, but I was like, I need my phone.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Right, I'm ready whenever. Yeah. I'm actually out doing this mission now that I've got to go back because he's not in work anywhere tomorrow, so we can do that tomorrow.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Serious trauma detected.
Set yourself on fire.
Agent down. Agent, decease.
keep forgetting about that with us.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
Alright, let's see what we got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Vanilla schedule?
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run.
Oh, you've gone down on your hard walk for it.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
Fuck! They're in the building!
Some pestilence as well, mate. That counts as us burning them.
You should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Give me a message in the morning, I'll let you know what's right there.
Yeah, I will do.
Oh, man. I'll jump on.
Don't let him break the bats!
Thank you.
If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play.
Unnecessary, Mike. You're already dead. Take you to the CCD
research library. Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broadcast.
Make sure his family don't recognize.
Exactly. That's what they asked for.
The BCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated.
An
agent needs assistance.
Blow me up.
Clear to get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest.
Here they come. Be careful.
I've just got an exotic.
Well, it's the first time you got one dropped, isn't it?
I know.
Burn,
you bastard! Fucking sweet dreams. Okay, it's pretty high roll.
Still an exotic.
Don't get fit. I think that's my second actual exotic drop that I've had.
Yeah. Hostiles burned and 18 eliminated. Was off from work on the hostiles burned and that tomorrow. Or we can just run some other stuff because we've always gone.
Nice. I've just got the there. Which is the GR9.
Oh, right, the named version of it.
Named one, so it's the perfect black one.
Oh. Right, I think that's me coming off. See whether we can get in a red tomorrow if you want. Let's see if there's anyone who wants you in there.
Always good
to see you,
AJ. Yeah, I'm good if you want, yeah. Don't see why not.
Might as well.
Hang on, have you already left?
No, no. Great. No, I'm still white.
I'll say that we play cash now.
So oh, I can't do mine. I know that. That was the red ceramics it wants. I need water, I need components, I need.
Yeah, open all your.
I've
opened them. Event.
Yeah, yeah, I've no caches. I've opened them all. To fair, there's probably gear and stuff that I need to go through that I've got on me, which I'll sort out tomorrow, but.
I need 1,000 fucking ceramics.
Yeah.
I need 140 water, and I need another. 400 components.
I'm like, I need 700 components, like 610 ceramics, and same with titanium.
I have no idea.
They've put them well fucking high now. You never used to spend that many ceramics and titanium and stuff. No.
Right.
Yeah, well, I'll don't know tomorrow anyway.
An agent has disconnected. You have been promoted to group leader.
All right, no, you don't need that many. I only need water. Looks at wrong thing. Just need water. So we'll get that tomorrow.
Oh, I'm watching you.
Yes.
I see your face.
Right. If you are for long, it's literally going off. Right. Yep, that's gone. Right.
You're fucking wait before you go. Let me kiss.
Quite a few.
Who's there? Okay. One. Username unavailable.
If
what? How dare you try Dino Russ? Aha. Apparently, I've got logins. No, I don't. You know. Password is too weak.
This is what pisses me off. It took like an hour yesterday. It's gone now.
No.
Which means I'll actually get some sleep.
Hopefully, you might get some sleep. There we go. So, at least I know my alert box is working as well, aren't they? It's just popped up on the screen.
So there's three people watching. Is your missus watching?
No, she's watching one of the other guys. Right. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. Right. Catch you later.
Catch you later.
And a bit of pop.